A piece of Hollywood has made its way to Northern Kentucky.
We are talking about the new Ted Bundy biopic. It just kicked off filming in Fort Thomas today. Take a look at this. The Now's Briana Harper shows us what the local movie buzz is all about.
This small, dead-end street in Fort Thomas transformed into the makings of a Hollywood movie set, and it drew a small crowd from those who call this area home.
I've lived in Fort Thomas my entire life, so when I heard that they were making a movie here, I was really excited.
It's a film detailing the life of Ted Bundy. He's the notorious murderer from the 1970s. And some fans say they're most excited about the star playing that lead role.
So we came here really quick because we wanted yes. to see him.
She's talking about Zac Efron. The Hollywood actor tweeted this photo of himself posing for a mugshot as Bundy. We staked out the movie set along this Fort Thomas road in hopes of getting a glimpse of Efron for ourselves. But unfortunately, most of the action seemed to be taking place inside this home. Yet that didn't dampen any of the fan excitement.
Like, no one famous really comes here. So to know that someone like Zac Efron, like on that caliber of like Hollywood, is like, like, I don't know, 100 feet like from us is just insane.
Others, like NKU film student Shay Russ, say they came out to appreciate the art of it all and the movie-making process behind the scenes.
I saw all the equipment they were using being shipped down there. I didn't know there would be that many trucks here.
Several large production trucks line the tiny streets of Fort Thomas. You could even spot some of the old-school cars being used in the movie, specifically a replica of Bundy's iconic white Volkswagen Beetle.
I'm just hoping to see some of my hometown in the movie. I've seen movies that were filmed in Northern Kentucky, but not in my hometown, so I'm really excited about that.
Briana Harper, The Now, Cincinnati.